Hi, my name is Mark Renz. I'm an extension weed specialist at the University of Wisconsin-Madison, and I'm here to talk to you about a new invasive plant. This plant is actually not new to Wisconsin. It's Garden Valerian or Garden Heliotrope, and it's been present in Wisconsin for over 100 years. We're here at an active garden because it's been present as a cultivated plant, used for ornamental purposes, also used for medicinal purposes as a sleep aid. But Garden Valerian over the last 50 years or so has begun to escape this cultivation and move into some of our natural areas. And that's what this plant is here today. This plant is relatively easy to identify. It has white flowers and a relatively compact umbel up here. And it has distinct opposite leaves that are pinnately compound, as you see right here. These opposite leaves are lanceolate and can have some serration, but are clearly opposite on this reddish stem. Another key feature of this plant to notice is that as you move up the stem and get towards the top of the stem, those leaves become much smaller and much more divided and almost hair-like when we get near the top of the inflorescence. This plant does have a very distinctive sweet odor that some have called quite pungent. If it's in full flower, you will clearly smell this plant. So if you see this plant, we're really interested in you reporting this plant, because it is quite invasive in northern Wisconsin, but it has not shown to be quite invasive in southern Wisconsin, and we don't see a lot of escapes like we're seeing here in this community garden. If you see this plant, please report it. With that, happy weeding and have a good day.